Hello, and welcome back for the second game of today. So, this one's going to be a heads-up match just between me and Insane Steve, assuming no one tries to slip in as a late registration, which hopefully they won't. Well, I don't know, maybe, maybe not, we'll see. So, yeah, this is probably a game I'm going to lose pretty quickly, but won't turn out fun. I mean, I'm not the best heads-up player, but I do have a good hand to start off here. I might just call that. He'll probably. The question is, does he have 7-9? Is he drawing to the flush or to the straight, maybe? Oh. Nah, I'm putting this one down. Is way too dangerous of a ball. Okay. Yeah, want to let this one get too pricey. Okay, straight draw, eh? See where it goes. Won't reveal this, but I'm folding it. I'll put that one down. Or queen suited. I can keep cheap, I'll buy it. Yeah. Could be definitely getting most of them. Pushing my luck too far there. He very possibly has an ace or two hearts. Even a nine would screw me there. Nope. That one even in this situation not playable. Nah, I won't reveal this one. I'll let him keep guessing. Yuck. Need a 10 or a club. For that. Fold also works, that still wins me the pot. I'll show him this one. Nah, I won't show him this one. He'll probably watch the video and see it, but. Yeah, nah. Yeah. I'll try calling it. Okay, well, maybe he's a little bit easier to push around than I was thinking, although he might just be trying to get me to that. I mean, yeah, as I mentioned, I'm dealing with someone far more skilled than me here, so we'll see a flop on this one. What's he up to here? Trying to block me again, or does he have some? I don't get the feeling he's got a straight. That doesn't mean he doesn't have a queen. Nah, better. It's safer to just fold that one. Everybody is just we get a pot there, okay. Time for ain't worth trying. I mean he could have like 2-5 or something, but this could be a shot at though. Not a very nice spot for it. If I want to take this one, I should be trying to push him off. Then. I can't think of another family number there, I'll just call it. I'm not in that much danger here, unless he's got a... King with a better kicker would be my biggest worry, but I don't think he has got that. I think he's probably paired the ace. Wouldn't matter if he's had a 2 pair, because there's been a pair on the board since the flop. Ooh, this could go well, but it hasn't. Now, even if he's only paired the 4, he's still ahead of me. Very unlikely I had that one. Okay, I had that one. Not by much, though. Yeah. I don't know, maybe I could have got more by letting that go a bit longer, but... What does he think I have? I don't think he's got anything. But what does he think I have? He obviously doesn't think I'm... Well, at least I can not let him find out what I had. This is you. I wonder if I'll hit trips this time. No, if I hit a deuce. I hit two deuces. Aww. Not gonna give me quads? That's alright. Yeah, I thought he had a pair of fours. A 10 ace, that's at least worth seeing some more cards on. Nah. He probably had at least something. Or, I don't know, he could have been just bluffing, but I would have been bluffing too if I kept playing that one, so. Yeah, neither of us had much there. I had nothing at all there. This isn't bad. I'll see a flop at least on this one. Oh, this could go somewhere. I'll reveal the 8, I won't reveal what else I had with it. I'm kind of wanting to hit a 4 here. 6 isn't terrible. Okay, not good. That's small enough that I'll call it. I'll take the chance. I had a pair slightly better than his, alright. Ooh, this could be nice. It's re-raising here. Ooh, very dangerous here. It's very possible. Okay, no, he doesn't have a. He literally thinks I've got something better. Okay, so I'll be a flop at least. Pair of fives versus pair of sixes again. King nine. Not a great hand, but let's see a flop at least. I've got a runner straight flush draw, and that's about it. Oh, runner straight. I've got a few runner draws. I'll see one more card before we just go. Okay. Take a stab at it, and if that fails, I'm getting this. Okay, I could probably have bluffed him off that one. Even yet, nah, I'll put that down. It's fine, let's see the flop for sure. That is an awesome flop. Let's just play that a little bit slow. Know what I'm going to raise to here. I'll show that one. Yeah. I'll let him have that. Okay, what was he playing? He must have been like, either he was trying to bluff me or maybe like Ace King or something. Ace King, yes it was. Okay. It's done well, but I don't really want to play it against that kind of pre-flop raise. We'll see if flop it was on this one. Ooh, this has some promise. I need to hit a 2, but... Okay, now I have the option of either a 2 or a 7 to hit. And I don't hit either. Let's have one last shot at blocking him off. And I'll show it. Jack, we'll see a cheap. Let's see if I can get him to throw his stack at me here. Probably not. Okay, so. Jack, I'll be a flop on this one. No, I won't. I'll just get the chips. Okay, that works too. Okay, I don't get... trips this time. No, I'll let you have that one. It was very possible that I was ahead, but it's also very possible that I wasn't. I mean, we're in a case where it's all in, it's not like I can make him fold, so... Let's see if I can... I'm gonna take my chances on this one. Damn, I need a 10 or a 5. That was not nice, dealer. Why did you not give me a 10 or a 5? Getting 4, it's suited, let's see. I'll let this one go, too many dangerous cards out there. I've got a king, let's see, what? No luck this time, although if a 5 comes, I'm doing well. Three days here. Thought so. Five here. Not get a 5. Yes, I can. Awesome. I won't reveal anything just yet. I mean, yeah, it's all on video, so it's kind of a moot call. Ooh, King Jack. I like this. Obviously, he does not like whatever he had. It's 2, I'll give it a shot. I'll at least see a flop on this. Not that. He must have been playing high card ace. Yep. I'll take a shot at it. Ooh. Awesome. Okay, well that's that game over, and wow, I actually managed to win a heads-up game against Insane Steve. I am impressed with myself. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you next time.